Katja's coach in the when she sailed Opti. Katja is 6 years younger than me.
Yeah, so when I sailed the Opti and I became relatively good, I started having Ina as a coach. And I remember in the beginning, like, Ina was so cool. She just had everything under control and she pushed us really, really hard. I remember I was so tired and so sore after training camps with Ina.
I thought my career was done, but Katja then asked if I wanted to try and sail the 49er together. And then we sailed together ever since.
I tend to be a bit more feisty and bit more emotional than Ina is. Ina's good at being what she needs to be at certain points, so if it's really stressful, Ina's good at being calm, and if it's about like pushing and be aggressive, Ina's good at being that.
It's funny, I saw this thing someone posted on Facebook, like how to do the perfect tack and you can be synced, and when you're the perfect team you don't even have to say anything. And I was like, Ken, I sailed together for 6 years and this is not how it works. You still have to call, okay, we're gonna tack now. Our highlights must be Rio Olympics, where we won a bronze medal, and 2 years after, where we got world champions. The whole road to Tokyo or Rio or wherever you're gonna go, that's actually what's making the whole experience so much fun and worth doing. Yeah, this year's like trying to get our best result at the Worlds have been a little bit different than the other years. So I'm doing the Volvo Ocean Race, and therefore I'm away a lot. So Katja and I have not had that much time together. But our last campaign, we trained loads, and especially up to the Olympics in Rio 2016. Katja's been doing a little bit of studying, and I thought, well, then what should I do? And I chose to do the Volvo. Luckily, I got the chance. I must admit that it's one of the toughest things I've ever done in my life, especially mentally tough. But I'm pretty sure that I can take that with me to our Olympic campaign, so I can maybe stay more calm and focused in the right situations.